afternoon, the Zambia Composer Standard Agency has seized 240 boxes of counterfeit shoe polish valued at 480,000 kwacha. That is a lot of money of counterfeit products that are being sold on the market. So we are saying this particular seizure took place today, and we seized key brands from a shop that is known as Wanli Investments Limited off Chande Musonda Road in Lusaka. The seized shoe polish products have since been withdrawn from the market and are in the custody of the Zambia Composite Standard Agency pending disposal.